French. And I thought, you know, we think about French Impressionism, and what Pissarro was a Jewish Danish anarchist. And those three words and French Impressionism in most popular imaginations have nothing to do with each other. And yet, Pissarro, of all the French Impressionists, was the most faithful. So clearly we have to sort of rethink what we mean by Impressionism using Pissarro as an example. Pissarro was born in St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands.
He's coming out of a tradition of painting that really goes back to Claude Lorrain, the 17th century ideal landscapes. But also he's thinking about Corot, another woman with a basket on her arm. And they're just chatting along the road here. So it's a memory of his time spent in St. Thomas. It was painted in Paris. So it underscores that aspect of his background. But
I come here all the time.